There's that elbow to the head of J-Boy Go.
And there's no way you can say that's part of the ball because the ball wasn't even near Gob's head. And there's no way you can say that's part of the ball because the ball wasn't even near Gob's head.
At narinig na natin yung decision galing sa ating arena announcer. That's going to be an unsportsmanlike foul against Jonjon Gabriel. So no ejections will be made. And it's just going to be two free throws plus ball possession para sa Rizal. Gob will be the one taking the charities here.
Gabriel was playing a great game, a great post-up game, but it ended because he hardly got the ball in the painted area despite dominating the way he did in the first quarter.